Hi there, Tom Barbeau again for the Burdenko Method. As you know, every day we have a different theme for our exercise. Today was flexibility with coordination, so I get to show you one exercise on the land and one in the water. Okay. So one of the exercises we're doing for the flexibility coordination is we have an exercise here where we work the shoulders. We call that a palm tree in a hurricane. And we have another one we call a ballet move where you open the hips and cross in front, doing the best to keep your hips forward. So now we combine both at once from a coordination standpoint. So it's open as we go over the top. We do that at three speeds, moving forward, and then when we go backwards, in order to get opposite arm, opposite leg, we start same side. So one, two, three, four. Thank you. Okay, we have Emma today for the flexibility coordination day. So her exercise in the water is she's going to raise a leg and circle it to the outside. Go for it. So up, circle. So here's the coordination. Loose, loose. Now we're going up and across the body. Up and across the body. Then we do double up and circle. Now go the other way, Em. Both up. Both up and circle the other way. Yes. Okay.